As we all know, advertisement as a process of manufacturing goods and service have become an important management factor in this highly competitive environment. So here we are going to discuss about whether the advertisements are beneficial or misleading. So let me introduce my team members. So this is Shafrin Begum.
Hi.
And this is Kalpana.
Hello.
And this is Niranjana.
Hi.
And myself Bharati.
So I bring up the rear. Much has already said about the advertisement business. The attention throughout the consumer is not gone. According to the consumer union, there should be a label on the product, including a set of meaningful standards. Claims should be have a written in a clear manner so that they can be verified in a good manner.
I agree this point. Friends, advertisement are an integral part of modern life. We can't do without them. The difference are the questions whether there is nothing in this world. And if we start founding mistake, there is nothing in this world.
Friends, advertisements are not aimed to make consumers aware of a product as shown in the market, but to ensnare them by presenting a brighter side of a shown product. Who will tell us the harm and the demerits of a particular product may cause? The promoters only emphasize on the merits.
I don't agree with the point that advertisements are misleading. So, as a matter of fact, advertisement is the most important factor in the business promotion and consumer awareness. So that the advertisements is the only thing which is displayed on TVs, radios, newspapers, so that the people can aware of the products in the market. All business depends on advertisement, particularly at the time of launching new products. In the absence of advertisements, the people cannot be aware of the products as a wholesale in the market and they cannot choose their need.
The union was created a website to educate a general perception among the corporate companies. Nowadays, they are eco companies should be remembered the fact that environment are creatable in increasing and becoming a very key to international and national companies. They promote their business to their cause of environment while advertising their product.
They are doing the job required for them, which is perfectly some good points or some bad.
So, advertisement has entered several fields apart from goods and service. So, in the recruitment columns in the newspapers available in daily life, so it is offering jobs to the people who are jobless according to their experiences, skills and qualifications. So, apart from this, lakhs of people are selling things in that, the people who are lost and many more things like that, and the parents of young boys and girls of marriageable age are trying matrimonial efforts in those because of the social structure of single unit families.
A strategy is to present a product of a favorite cine star and a cricket heroes. This is the great influence of young minds. A kid could like to eat a same biscuit as Sachin does in an advertisement, and a potato chips as Saif Ali Khan did.
In short, the classified ads and columns of 100 types of news are useful information, so that it is the thing that the advertisers are not here to mislead us. So the advertisements are highly beneficial, so we have to make use of it wisely. Thank you.
Thank you.